Masters return to my Let's Play of Sly Cooper and the Devious Raccoonist. Let's continue on.
Looks like this is some kind of giant voodoo egg beater to stir up that unsanitary mess.
If I could unlock the cauldron's lid, I might be able to thrash their production and build up enough steam pressure to get launched up to Ruby's Skull Temple.
Okay, sounds like we've got a plan. To get around that thing, try moving in the shadows made by the masks so that the guards won't see you.
Alright, sounds simple. Alright, descend into danger. Head up this stream. This statue thing. Got wrecked. Wonder what I hit. Go. It's 11. Voodoo lady need an alarm system, even mechanical alarm system for anyway. go. 7. 9. There we go. Hello. What? That's just not right. Go. 30, 31, 32.
Look at all the security. This must be the source of all the disgusting green soup.
Yeah. Right then, now time to take out these candles. Just a scaredy cat.
The combination has to be 571. Mind-bending. It's Matthew Delacoupe's perpetual slow motion technique. With this move, you can slow down time whenever you want, not just while jumping. Hold down the triangle button to use it.
Nice. Ghastly voyage.
That vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Nice.
Oh.
Time to head back up.
According to my paranormal scanner, that flowing soup is really highly charged ectoplasm. It's just got to be the source of power for those headstone generators.
Ooh. Interesting. Push. There we go. Down home cooking.
With all the hay and feathers in here, just looking at this place has got me breaking out in hives. But we've got no choice. That ghost over there contacted me on Spectre Wave Radio, and we've cut a deal. He's promised us a key if you can whack 50 chickens. I guess he needs them to make a big pot of gumbo, but he's scared of the bobtoad roosters. Be careful, or they'll blow you to bits. Think you can do it?
Piece of cake. Oh, that's unfair. It's right there. And they are still going at it. There we go. Seven. One more. There we go. Alright, now time to get rid of those guys. What? Yeah! Ooh. I got her. Time to face Miss Ruby.
Coming. Most distastefully bad juju.
Yeah, well, you give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime.
Oh, sly. I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Well, if jaws need to flap, then let them flap! See you in the next world, Slag Cooper!
There we go. Whew, that's too close.
Come back,
back
here.
Here. You can't run away forever.
Quite true.
Quite true.
Why don't I have my servant, Chumley, escort you over here?
Okay, what's the catch?
Oh, not much.
Just a little game I like to play with all annoying guests.
I want to see how well you pay attention.
What do you mean?
Well, my mighty mojo magic upon you. If you repeat what I do, you'll dodge it just fine. If not, you'll get zapped.
A little voodoo Simon says, huh?
Sounds easy enough. Boo, boo. Da, da, da. Oh, what? Aw, oh, man. Man, my timing must be off. I always used to get this. Go. Boo. Da. Go. There we go. I do better on this one. I timed that. Pretty sure I did. Ah, man. This is gonna take a while. Boo, boo. Yeah. My timing is off. There we go. Really focus now. Oh, what? Man, I hate this part. Go. Go. All right. See. go. There we go. There we go. Here we go, final stretch. Let's do this. There we go. Finally.
You certainly got some rhythm, raccoon. But it won't help you none if you're fixing to go after the Panda King. He's tough with a capital T.
If you go poking around his stronghold in China,
you're likely to get poked back.
Yeah, well, if he's anything like the rest of you, I think I'll manage.
Ms. Ruby's section of the Thievius Raccoonus held notes for my pioneering ancestor, Slyton Common. His invisibility technique allowed him to steal from corrupt pharaohs and greedy noblemen. Right on schedule, Inspector Fox's arrival cued my exit. The production of zombies, made illegal in the World Peace Accord of 71, earned Ms. Ruby a life sentence behind bars. While the gang and I enjoyed a few weeks in the tropical sunshine, working on our tans in preparation for our next caper.
Alright then. Well, hope you guys like this, and stay tuned.